It's important to know the signs and symptoms of a stroke. For that reason, there's an acronym called B.F.A.S.T., in which each letter represents one of the symptoms and steps to take if you identify some of these symptoms. B stands for balance loss. E stands for eyesight changes, such as double vision or loss of vision in one eye or both eyes. F stands for facial drooping, such as uneven smile or a face that is numb or deviated to one side. A is arm weakness, such as sudden loss of coordination, numbness, or an arm that hangs down. S is speech difficulty, such as slurred speech or an inability to speak. T, time to call 911 immediately. It's really important to recognize that if you experience any of these symptoms, you must call 911 immediately. As we reviewed, some of these symptoms can affect your coordination, your vision, and so driving in these instances is not recommended. We know that strokes can respond to several medications, some of which are only available in a time window of about 4.5 hours from symptom onset. For this reason, it's really important for you to go to the hospital immediately, since you may benefit from some of these treatments if you present early.